I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Here's an update on the weather as we head into the weekend. Well, the weather looks pretty good. It's going to be warm this weekend, but for this time of year, certainly not overly hot. There's still a bit of the marine layer along the coast. It kind of gets scoured out a little bit. You can see how it's a little bit thinner over here, but I think it'll rebuild as we go through the course of the weekend. So that means that sometimes we'll have the Delta breeze that'll be a little stronger, sometimes it'll be a little weaker, but we'll still have enough of it to make for comfortable nights and afternoons that'll be warm, but not overly hot. On Saturday, about 93, on Sunday, around 90, and both mornings will be in the 50s. As we head into next week, boy, it looks nice. 80s to around 90 with overnight lows in the 50s, and that's all week long as the Delta breeze will be with us almost every day. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.